You ever get Dijon mustard? And if you don't eat it up in a week and you leave it set in the refrigerator, it starts to dry out. Well, this is what I do. I take olive oil and pour a little bit in there. And it adds a little flavor. Now, shake it up. And you got nice, thin Dijon mustard with an extra flavor of olive oil on it.